radio check.
Beautiful.
Pit lane speed limit is 56 kilometers per hour. Pit exit's clear. Push. All right, Dustin, we've got 2 laps to get the job done now. posted. We need to watch these track lines.
Check the flag, boss.
Brutal.
Start catching GT4s after those 7 laps. Wonderful.
That's the end of the session, P12.
As long as everything's working properly, I'll give you your lap time here on the front stretch.
Left side on the restart. The road is closed. Meow. I'm going to...
P12, 30 minutes. The track temp is 42. The air temp is 24 Celsius. Follow car number 15 in the right lane. Okay, Dustin, are you ready?
Come line up behind the 15.
That doesn't make sense, but these are actually Nissan power. I'm gonna catch the GT4s in 6 laps because they've left a 10 second gap so far.
Looks like you should be lining up behind the 15. Looks like you'd be lining up behind the 15. Start behind the 15. Just try to be as best you can to be on your game here. Car's down, be ready.
Floor green flag. Green, green.
Right side. All clear. On your right. All clear.
just hit the fastest lap. 1:11.577. Car in C, 1, just hit the fastest lap, 1:11.328, that was your fastest lap of the session.
I don't have my watch anymore, but you're catching the shit out of them up there. Good job.
Good job. Group of faster cars approaching.
That ruined my race. Because there's no one catching the back.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 39 Celsius.
Especially now that I get to navigate this traffic again.
Slower class cars ahead.
Left side. Clear.
B12.
Got a slow car up there in front of you. Right side. All clear, my man.
Slower class car ahead.
Left side. All clear, my man.
Okay.
right side. Clear. On your right. Clear.
Car in C1, just hit the fastest lap. 1:11.047.
Holy shit, you can't move like that.
12.6.
Please take your normal line. Yeah, no worries.
Track, man, going slow.
Yellow flag. Coming up on a slower class car.
Left side. Clear.
Intimidate button.
Lower cars ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you.
The car in C1. Just hit the fastest lap. 1 minute.
Can I say it, Chris?
9.52.
The car in front of us is now Rodriguez.
Left side. All clear. Left side. Clear him. Clear.
Passing GT4 really isn't that a good idea.
Front,
laps now, 6.7 seconds.
Coming up quick. The car in D1, just set the fastest lap.
1:10.82.
Left side.
Stupid idiot, why?
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Olivier Bastard.
Cars approaching.
Slower class car ahead.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
So weird. Oh, let's go to finish this zone now. So I have no hope of catching anybody. I had a hope on catching Hendrick, but that's gone. I know my tires are just gonna be a million degrees.
Sorry, Javier, I missed your line up there.
No, do it again.
The car in C1, just set the fastest lap.
Oh, come on, I still have 2 laps. Let's not do that, that'll kill him. I'm slow, but I'm not that slow. Actually, I guess if I'm in risk of being lapped, I am that slow. Idiot. And I'm probably gonna get lapped, actually. I don't want to do my lead race.
On your left. Looks clear, clear, clear.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Well, where's the comedy GT4s here? I'm pretty sure GT4 knocks somebody else off. I'm not gonna catch him anyway, so. Petey Crossman.
First spot net entrance.
No, I most definitely cannot get this guy.
The car in P1, just set the fastest lap. 1:10.29, left side. You're clear.
Thanks, James.
I'm not gaining 24 seconds in 3 laps.
On your left. Clear, clear, clear. left side. Clear him. The leader is coming up on you. They're not at five.
JMS, you have the gap. Can I get the extra lap in? Like, don't pass me?
Yeah, sure. I don't think I'm going to get you before the line anyway, so yeah, sure.
Okay, thanks.
White flag.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. One more to go.
Yep, two stupid mistakes cost me a good finish.
Good race,
coming up on a slower class car.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Number 22, I don't know if you speak English, but your move on lap 12 was probably the worst thing I've seen on here. It's amazing we didn't both get taken out.
Very little fuel left.
Good race, everyone.
Alright, Dustin, the next car is Hodak.
Yeah, here you go. Come around to pit this time. Slow cars in front of you.
8th place. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Not bad.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's definitely a bit hard with these two cars in the same class, but no, it's all good.
Seconds, so literally had I not had those two spins, I would have been up there. That's genuinely like...
Lane speed limit is 56 kilometers per hour.
Head cross main bills MIR.
4.
Here we come, guys.
3.
5 away.
2.
At your mark.
Now. 1.
Hey, if you crew guys have your radio on, just take those dump cans right over by the height 6 over there, okay? Cool. Leave it on me, copy.
I wish I understood why I spun on this one. That seems normal. That seems fine. I was just carrying too much speed and then tried to arc it down. Okay. Makes sense. Sucks it, but... Okay. Well, do fixed tomorrow morning.
and hit my weeks. Probably got wrecked, so maybe I'm not.